amongst those people. That would be an example of purposive sampling, where you really very purposefully try to identify.
Of the class, is everything clear, or do you, is there anything that you want more clarity on from me?
Tell you that you're interpreting a movie we talked about, what the word interpreting means last week, and yet again this week we read an article. Probably take a little break soon. I have to see what time it is. But maybe we can first do a little breakout group discussion.
Chaperoning your party tonight. I'm not going.
Yeah, of course, there's people who are not in the Netherlands, but maybe you're more or less struggling with the same kinds of regulations. I assume that lockdown parties are kind of prohibited.
Walking downtown and I'm okay. He's got it all figured out, that's what they all say, yeah. Everyone's looking at me thinking that I'm different. Everyone's looking at me thinking that I'm living. But I don't really care what they all say. It's easier said than done.
Walking downtown and I'm okay.